had to believe that my opinion was greater than everybody else's opinion around me. I don't give a fuck what you think, you know? I don't care what you think about me. I had come from an environment with very little cheerleading going on. And so I created a sort of survival instinct,
right,
where I would cut people out, you know, and minimize opinions. And the way that I would do that is I had to believe that my opinion was greater than everybody else's opinion around me.